Hi everyone, Rob Dixon here from IMS here at OPS, and today I want to talk a little bit about Office 365 and our LMS pilot. As you well know, on October 20th we're moving Office 365 to on, and you'll be able to log into there, but I wanted to tell you a little bit about what we're going to do beforehand. On October 15th we're going to send out a launch page that you'll be able to go to. This landing page that will introduce a lot of aspects that will communicate to you our Office 365 implementation. A timeline, training tips, we're gonna talk about student advantage and staff advantage program where you'll be able to download Office on up to 5 devices personally, as well as many other things. Today I wanna talk about what we're looking at from a vision standpoint from Office 365 and our learning management system. This year we're piloting learning management systems, and I have Dawn Ferreira here from CIA, and she's gonna discuss a little bit about that, but I also have Joe here. Joe's from Spring Lake, and he's gonna discuss from an MIE standpoint, because that's our Microsoft Innovative Educator, how that look and feel for the LMS and Office 365 is going to prepare him as a teacher in the future for flipped classroom or blended learning and other aspects that he could provide instruction to kids outside of the normal boundaries of the classroom.
Hi, I'm working with the Office of E-Learning, and we're piloting learning management systems for the district. And you can see we have teachers right now working on learning about a new learning management system. We're currently piloting 8 different systems across the district in the middle schools, the elementaries, and the high schools. So we're looking for the best tools, what teachers and students need to deliver the highest quality instruction for their classrooms.
Hi, I'm Joe Jacoby. I'm one of the teachers helping to pilot the LMS program, and I'm also going to be one of the MIEs. And it's just important that we use these great resources and tools in our classroom, and it's helping bring alive the content and curriculum that we already have with our wonderful resources, but taking it to our kids in a whole different world and just really connecting that 21st century classroom with the content we already teach. These resources are amazing, and it's a way to collaborate with parents and students and just use these tools to help us meet the content and meet our standards.